gosh, this place just never stops, does it?
Miserabelle wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pitch-black castle corridor.
Hey, where'd the lights go?
Emerging from the dungeon, Mickey raced into the clock tower. Having once been a clock cleaner, he knew the moving parts were dangerous. He'd have to be very careful as he made his way to the top.
Thank you. Oh.